Macho Goodman, your buddies, Richie Lewis, your buddies, good?
Good copy.
Good copy.
Hey, Alpha Bravo, make sure if necessary you're able to see Baron's weapon can be basically so you can engage him.
Their combat engineer back to us, so we can
move the body up. East, about 300 meters.
Copy. Alpha Bravo, stand by to engage. Pick targets out. Specifically patrols that are outbound as well.
Bravo, copy.
Up. Okay, be advised, wait one. Market targets, we are going into contact soon.
That's sounds about right. It's maybe less bit more there than everywhere else. But they had to pull back from special forces, so.
Loosely conscious.
You said loosely con.
Alright, Wolverines, let's step off.
I blacked out for a second.
Yep, hop on my six. We're just gonna move southwest a little bit.
I think I'm good.
We'll form up.
I'm back up.
Alpha, take front, Bravo back.
Coming your way.
Copy, Alpha's gonna have to hold a little bit. I believe Poncho's blacked out.
I'm back.
Copy.
He's back. Hey, Alpha's leading.
Right.
Next to you, Maori.
User entered your channel. Hey, disregard on that, let Bravo leave. You're already in front.
Yeah, cover that. Bravo Wedge, I'm gonna jump between you guys. Alpha back.
Copy. Fuck, copy. Alpha hold, let actual get in front of us.
Copy.
Didn't hear anything from 6 back on minefields just now.
User in your channel timed out.
Maori suppressor.
Yeah, I heard. Maori's gonna be ineffective, but it's time no suppressor on.
User entered your channel.
Copy, do you have one on your person?
Yeah, I do. I'm gonna just wait until we fucking stop moving.
Copy. Hey, Bravo, get your guys a little closer together.
Hey, Bravo, is asking about any minefields.
They could be here. Just keep your CDs looking.
Copy that. Hey, Bravo, Alpha, let's flip. Get our CE up front.
Alpha, copy's moving up. Alpha, we're gonna be leading since we have the CE. Make sure, Poncho, you have your fucking selfie stick out.
Copy, gonna take it out as soon as I stop.
We need my selfie stick.
Copy.
Setting up.
Alpha's holding, we need to pull out stick.
Say again, you need what?
Poncho's pulling the stick.
Copy.
Let me know when you're ready.
Stick up.
Alright, we're up front.
Moving in front of Custard. Here.
You want to whisper, just say over radio.
I forgot to load in my god mode.
Your god mode?
I have stamina.
Suppress is on, ready to kill babies.
Copy that. Be advised.
If you want, Poncho can put away his stick. We got another squad and a half in front of us. I just want him cognizant of it.
Copies, you want to put it away?
Yeah, I'd rather he saves his ass.
We'll hey, Poncho, go ahead and put your stick away. Speed if
any minefields pop up.
Copy.
Since we're not the leading squad, we don't have to have it out.
Put it away.
Alpha copies.
CCTs took heavy contacts in these woods, so stay frosty.
CCT just took heavy contact in these woods, so stay frosty.
Roger.
Alpha copies. Guns out, dicks out.
Earplugs in, dicks out. Don't accidentally put your fucking dicks in your earplugs.
I knew you're going there.
Hey, also chirp to your boys that these are near peers, and there's so about 19 people who fucked on with 40 mic mic.
Am I one of them?
You're always one of them, Jan.
That is true.
I don't know why I asked.
Paper.
Barnett's radar is gone. Do you know the hotkey for that?
Sorry, GPS?
No, like his actual squad radar down in the bottom.
No fucking idea. Thing. That's an add-on. It should just be as he loads in.
Should I still my gun
you
on safety?
You still keep the C-tab in. It's effectively the same.
What'd you say?
My gun's on the safety.
Take it off safety.
Take it off safety. Okay.
I almost moved my mouse up against my keyboard. Nerd click. Oh, we're taking fire.
That's just coming
hard. 230 from the ridge line inside the field.
Southwest. Tracy.
Yeah, so it's not there.
Yeah, yeah, from. Are we clear to. Engage?
If you can see what it is, go ahead.
Keep moving up. Otherwise, no.
Can you see. Oh, okay. In the field, 280.
Copy.
Up on that hill.
In the field, 280.
Or not 280, 230.
280 in the field.
230, 230.
Bandaging, I can't move.
Copy that, yeah, I'm hurt. Alpha's ineffective at this time.
1, 2, this is 3, we are moving.
Bravo, go ahead. Also, Chang as well.
Let's keep moving, boys.
Custom Bravo got nailed by 40 or something.
We can't move yet.
Alright, what do we got? As well.
Two, we have Bravo, we're down. Wounded. Patching up now.
Uniform or just wounded?
Just wounded.
Just wounded.
An Alpha?
Badly wounded. Can't move much. Mari?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, I'm bandaging up, like, 15 more seconds.
Yeah, good copy. Hernandez can't get to his medical, so I'm trying to help him out.
What else you got, Mari?
I'm bandaging.
Actually, yeah, is it? We're great.
Alright, Bravo, how we doing?
Good, fix him, move your way now.
Copy, Alpha, take lead.
Be watchful of the fields.
I'm back up, just
Alpha
in
copies, yeah. Alpha, we're taking lead.
Copy, moving. Next to you.
Sorry, I had to fix something. My comms were fucked.
That's what.
Hey, where's Barnett at?
Up here with Bravo.
Alright. I was receiving medical care, so...
Let's move a little bit, yeah, there we go.
You guys see that field of corn over to our left at like 227? That's where they're shooting.
Sun is up, we lose MVGs.
Hey, gentlemen, MVGs, sun's out.
Copy. It's, can't see it among the paint.
Yeah, copy, I'm painful too.
You say NVG's up, sun's out, man.
NVG's out, sun is out. NVG's up.
Got it. We're still going suppressed though, right?
My screen is white. Are we still going silent?
Rod.
I'm gonna make the executive decision to considering we're ambushing.
Hey, Gus, I'm gonna be honest, my game's about to... about to crash.
How do you know that?
Because I am having like 2 minutes to say.
Did you just say you're having your tape being pulled?
I'm having two frame.
These painkillers on myself or not?
No. Not with Chang.
Alright. Got it.
Unless Chang's giving it to you, don't do it.
Alright, let's move, boys. I don't wanna
I'm bleeding
one, two to have all the fun.
Copy. Hey, Bravo, make sure you guys are looking around as well because this area looks sketchy.
As fuck. Good. Just
sweep the whole town quick and then head back to the north side.
I'm gonna stick behind a bit. I got my legs are starting to bleed out.
Sounds like combo.
Copy. Poncho should be right, or Chang should be right fucking next to you. Fucking tell him to hook you up.
Yeah.
What'd you say? Convoy's moving?
convoy's moving, sounds like it's gonna come from the north of the town. Cam, Bonnie.
Half guys.
On my desk, I have a bottle of water, a bottle of old granddad bourbon, and a Mountain Dew Zero.
Oh,
that
yeah.
Sounds really healthy.
Dude, there's like 70 calories between all that shit.
Because I'm injured, my stamina is like on red, so...
Copy. Alpha's gonna have to hold.
You're moving a little bit too fast for me and Hernandez. We both got her and we gotta do better. Set up in the town,
pick some buildings on the border. Well, that needed to be set on comms, someone new.
Roger. No, I mean, like, you're going too fast.
Copy, as I said before, that should have been addressed earlier. No communication was with it.
Recovering stamina.
Standby for tasking.
Standby for tasking. Copy, standing by.
Bravo, copy, standing by.
I can put a fucking thing in me now.
I think my stamina's back up. Reminder, 360 security. We are mid
invasion. Don't know where they're gonna come from. No, I have them. I was putting off using one, but might as well.
Okay. Yeah.
A lot of these buildings are not. Are they going to be coming on this MSR right here where we are?
Very possible, I think so.
Should we find a better defensive position instead of us standing on the roof?
No, they were just saying that they're going to draw out ambush markers, so don't expect it to be this location. If that
doesn't work for you, we can push you onto the hill. Copy.
I'll let custom melt.
Who's digging?
Who's digging?
It's over there. Someone's actually digging over there.
Yeah.
Kind of digging something out in the open, but okay. Might as well dig something here then. We will pile our squads in on the
eastern side of the hill to avoid being seen by the road. Once the mines go off, we're headed northeast to the blue task box. Let's move up this road.
The one dot. Five, scrub your tasking. I'm gonna leave you in the town. Alpha, we're moving to the one dot.
Three dot up the road.
Copy, three dot.
Roger that. What does that mean?
We're moving northeast to the three dot.
Hey, Gustin, as far as setting mines, where are we going to set those out? Do we know yet?
We are waiting on that direction.
Solid.
They typically don't let mines go to squad level, as far as where they get placed.
Well, I almost stepped on a landmine.
Fernandez, is you good?
Now my legs keeps on bleeding again.
Poncho or Chang didn't fix you?
No, he did. It was just I don't know. It just keeps bleeding stops and then it keeps on going. A couple minutes later.
I'm coming back to you guys.
Copy. Copy, yeah, I'm carrying him, he's hurt.
Hey, Cust, where Bravo's at right now? We got somewhat of a line of sight.
Yeah, we're moving just a little bit west. We don't have eyes on that road at all from that bus.
Maori's carrying Hernandez, since Hernandez is really hurt in the leg.
Yeah, we don't have eyes on that
I'm with them.
That bus at all, so we're moving from the entire west.
Copy, that's kind of our high position.
Yeah, be advised, as Pancho said, I'm carrying Hernandez. I had to go back. He's bleeding out on his leg.
Copy.
Hey, Custer, I'm on my way to Bravo in that building. Ahead of us there.
Let me think what I think.
Alright.
Because we don't want to be too far ahead and be in that building.
We're back here.
And a good vantage point.
Over 7.
7, can 3 occupy that building on the road?
Alpha's back.
Welcome back.
Well, thank you.
You can stay hidden inside of it.
We're gonna see if we can occupy the building that's dead ahead of us.
Yeah, I heard that on 8-1, but it doesn't.
I forgot you have 8-1.
Hey, Bravo, yep. Go ahead and take a look. See if we can stay hidden in there.
It doesn't look well hidden though, it's in the open.
Make it quick, time now. Convoy just stepped off, so go.
Can someone push 500 into my arm or something?
Are we laying up the ambush right now, or?
A possible suggestion, I'm not sure how viable it's gonna be. We could try to I mean, they know we're here, I'm sure.
Yeah, everybody else, let's just start fucking digging trenches along this so we don't take fire back from this road.
Copy.
Bravo, what you think?
Thanks, Murray.
Yep. It's tight, but if we stay prone until the convoy's right on top of us, we should be able to pop up and get them.
Honestly, from right here, I mean, we have the road going within 25 meters of us. If we trench up right here, we're probably just as good.
Alright, solid copy.
Hey, start trenching over here.
Copy.
Yeah, I've copied. Yeah, this is a good spot. We just need trenches on this fucking southwest side.
Yeah, copy. So let's start building them right here.
We can switch teams, have one over there and one over here.
Someone's not on with me.
Or maximum effort, you know what I'm saying, Cuz?
Do I set any mines or anything?
Yeah, but we only have one medic, one CE, and we just train ourselves out a little bit.
Well, I mean, Sox is a train medic as well, so he just can't fish.
I don't think Sox has any medical gear on him, though.
I made sure he did.
He's about to fucking stitch you up with 7.62.
Yeah, I was about to say, Sox ain't a medic.
Oh, they're taking the building now, these motherfuckers.
Well then, Bravo, are you back? Sorry, I'm digging.
Yeah, we're back behind the log now.
Alright, copy that. Poncho, you're in charge of how these are gonna go, so if you want layers, just in case, by all means.
Copy.
On comm.
Copy.
On comm, the convoy has headed south, so be prepared to start hiding.
Be prepared to start hiding. We do not make them fucking move until we get ordered to.
Be prepared to start hiding.
Do I set up mines anywhere?
When do we think the vehicles are gonna come down?
Yeah, they'll be coming soon.
Should I get my big boom boom stick out or?
Not yet.
Got it.
Again, do I set my mines anywhere along the road or not?
Wrong comms, you're gonna have to talk to us about that. I don't know. It seems like the convoy might be close. I don't know if you'll have time.
Yeah, he wasn't answering me, so that's why I asked. Custom.
Hey, yeah. Custod, I will be right back. I need to make myself
Fuck. Custod, you want me to set up mines anywhere?
You need to make yourself a what?
The front of the road, alright.
What did Chang just say?
Did we just lose our medic?
He needs to make a what?
He went to get dinner.
7 is 3. Go for 7.
Be advised, we don't have a medic into 7.
This is Pancho setting up mines, anti-tank mines along the road.
Negative, you do not have time. We have Vix inbound.
Negative, no time, no time. Back up. Get off the road.
They come under something?
I was on 8-1 asking if yep. we had time.
Ooh, did Boom Boom stick out or? Enemy convoy has passed AP Alpha heading our way. Get
boys out of sight on Whisper and lock down until they have reached us. Boys, get out of sight.
And out of Whisper. Sight.
Head down, head down.
Head down. Hey, who's standing? Is that Burnett? Tell Burnett to fucking get down.
Get down.
And get on Whisper, since I can hear from here.
All gone. Audible on vehicle. Stand by. Stand by. Stand by. Hear the mines go off, fuck them up.
Stand by. Once we hear the mines go off, we fuck them up.
Stand by. Once the mines go off, fuck them up.
Push people onto the road though.
Do not push people on the road though.
Fuck him up,
fuck him up. Fuck him up.
Woo! I got contact headed northwest.
Contact's northwest.
Infantry or are they?
Contacts, but mobiles.
Got it.
Look for stragglers out in the fields.
Send it.
What?
Are there more coming or is that it?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Wrong net, no med. All condos in 6, move in, clear out the last striker.
Is that our aircraft? We'll get it, one
left behind. Move in, clear out the
last strikers. Move in, clear the last strikers.
You have them down too.
No, they're not, my eyes are out.
Yeah, 4, 5, 6.
Be advised, we got friendlies over pulling us all to the south.
Boys, keep your eyes frosty north. We just want to make sure no additional vehicles come.
Keep your eyes frosty north. There might be additional Vicks coming. You gotta love that on 8-1.
Shit, socks is down.
Hey, don't call me a liar. What do we got? Alpha Bravo.
Z Alpha, how you guys doing? All up? Green?
We good, we good, we
Sox is on con.
No, I see friendly down, I see friendly down.
Chain's on the ground.
Poncho, how you doing? You green?
Alpha?
Poncho is not green, Poncho is down.
Hey, Chastain, are you rocking?
Hey, be advised, Poncho's down.
5-5-6.
I got stitching, bro. Hit him with CPR.
Yeah, be advised, Poncho's down.
Hey, we got one down. Bravo's taking cannon fire in the building.
Enemy armor coming in from the north.
Enemy armor coming in from the north. Fernandez, get your fucking head down.
Hey, be advised, Sox is down on Bravo.
I'm coming in from the north. Hey, get your fucking head down.
I see him, I got him.
Chang, armor coming in from the fucking north.
4-7.
We're moving on.
Armor coming in from the north.
Raj, my rockets.
You said you're out?
Yeah, I'm out because I only had one. Oh, it was a single use one as well.
Copy.
Give us some more blood.
Three, continue to hold your position on the north flank for now in case any other stragglers come down.
One is someone right behind you.
7-3, absolutely. We are now holding 7-2-1.
Sorry, resend 3.
I'm gonna send that window much longer if I were you.
Yeah, I'm about to say, stay away from this window.
Hey, stay away from any fucking windows. Hey, be advised, stay from any fucking windows. We're getting shot from the north northeast.
Socks off to my right should be coming up here shortly. His heart rate's coming down. He'll be up here in a minute.
Get ready to move these guys. Hoping to stabilize.
The hell happened? Why'd all those magazines dump on the ground?
What the fuck? Holy shit.
Why there's so many mags?
Somebody must have picked up a gun or something and it fucked up. Stitching, 20 seconds.
Max. That's what he's using.
Dang, I need you on me.
Alright, well, let's,
right now, get this in his
I got 10 seconds left on this stitch.
Seven. Flagging everybody. We're that launcher.
Sorry.
Drop 7.
Indoor. Any chance I can get a
three, two, one. Alright, he's stitched up.
Alright, boys, we're setting up on this pause. What's your current status?
Here with socks.
One non-con. One green, one yellow.
Yep. Please, no man.
How bad is the yellow?
Yeah, just give yourself a little bit of socks and you'll be up in no time.
Hernandez, are you all green?
What's your fucking number look like?
Medical? I'm green. We're getting, we're doing the poncho right now.
PC shooting up here.
Correction,
all kind of advice, possible BTR to our north.
Possible BTR to my north. Marked on map.
Sucks.
Yeah, I'm trying to do. I'm trying to stay in cover as well.
Did Condor get shot down?
Here's my cover.
Alright, I'm also gonna give you,
Yeah, Poncho is, I don't know what it is for, injured, but still alive, or lost consciousness.
Copy, yeah, he's on con. He's uniform.
Got it.
So uniform is on con and Kilo is dead.
It's gonna blow up.
That's probably the feature that
I'm going to move. Chang, I need blood time now. Right here,
Yep,
Alpha, Bravo, one mic, and we're pushing
so
fast.
So what are you going to do with the charges?
Solid copy.
Alpha, copy. BTR to our north has been destroyed by JSR.
Yeah, he'll be coming up.
Hey, BTR, that BTR is down. Once everyone is up, we're going to start moving south back into the town of Kalamli where we were.
Raj, I got eyes on that BTR. It's beautiful. Vibes.
Where's that? Requesting
sensors defensive on the town of Kambari until ready to move.
Copy, one go.
I'm also stitched right now.
What club were you in originally?
Here you are, Raj. Welcome back.
This is fucking retarded.
Hey, be advised, we do have foot mobiles to our north.
North? Raj, where the chasers are firing at? Oh, yep. I can't confirm. We got hostiles at that dot BTR.
Poncho's back up.
We're green. Poncho's up.
Alright, let's start moving to the south. We're pulling back into the
Kambari. Hey, we're gonna start pushing south fucking to the town of Kambari. Hey, B-Vise, we are taking contact from the east.
3, be advised, we have contact to the east, so we're gonna push towards the east and help out the rest of the platoon.
Hey, we got, Dig Pin.
Dig Pin, we have what?
We have a reservist on our team.
Dig Pin, copy. Get him on Alpha.
Yeah, are you guys in a firefight right now?
This is the contact we're taking. We're gonna push and clear.
Any team you want them on? Or do you want
to just set Alpha?
Alpha. Alpha, okay.
Alright, boys, we're headed east. Come on.
I'm with you, Maori.
Good copy. Hey, we're heading east.
Yeah.
We're heading east towards the contact.
Affirm, we're headed southeast, so two Kambani, but they're taking contact from the east.
Copy. What'd you say, Hernandez? You're hurt?
Is that blue smoke friendly, or?
Hey, is blue smoke friendly?
If we threw it, yeah.
Totally, yeah.
Is that RMG that's firing, or was that there? Oh,
contact south-southeast.
Yeah.
I did hear some shots from the southwest.
Copy, green tracers are bad.
Yeah, it's definitely.
Roger, they're either from southwest or southeast. I can't tell at this point.
They are aiming for me, so I do know.
No, definitely southwest. Moving southwest.
Hey, Alpha, let me know if you see a dead marksman. Sox needs a daytime scope.
What does he need?
A daytime optic. He's only got night vision.
I gave him a daytime. Did he replace it instead of putting it in his back?
Hey, do we want to move southwest just to make it all clear, or?
Just stay where you are and look fucking southeast, southwest. Southwest is friendly.
Yeah, he's got a daytime now.
Got a supply drop coming in?
PID from the west, headed east.
Am I allowed to...
PID from the west to the east.
Am I allowed to reload my loadout here? This,
negative, do not do nothing with the arsenal.
Got it. Whoa, was that a rocket?
Spread the fuck out.
Marines, we are headed southeast to OP Canada. We're gonna reinforce that pause.
You said that's coming from southeast?
Hey gentlemen, we're gonna be pushing
Alpha,
southeast to OP Canada.
Yeah, take front.
Alpha, take front.
Raj.
Alpha, copy, taking lead.
Stay spread out, we got IDF coming in.
Stay spread out, IDF coming in.
Never mind, we're just gonna move.
Are they firing rockets at us, or?
Spread out, IDF coming in.
Hey, can I get an ace report from everybody?
Ace report, gents.
Green is green on all but stamina.
Oh, Hernandez green.
Bravo's green for green.
Yeah. Alpha's ace report is green on green on green.
Copy, thanks.
Do we know a range on these enemies or not?
I heard 8-1 ask about numbers.
Negative, so I have no idea.
We're, you know, all accounted for.
Roger.
The blueberries are right where they're supposed to be.
Just make sure you spread out. We got that fucking IDF to worry about still.
Make sure you stay spread out. There is still an IDF we gotta worry about. Copy, where are you?
I'm to the west. I'm in the west part.
He's behind us.
How bad are you?
I don't know. I just had to pack it.
I found him. Bandaging him.
Copy, how bad? I need Chang on Hernandez's boss.
We're both give me a second. I'm taking auto rifle fire. Also, think things down. You are engaging at
time now. Trenching to get your fucking head down, boys.
Trenching in.
Poncho, yeah, take a trench.
Where is Hernandez?
050071.
All right, Wolf. Let's go ahead and pull back.
Pull back where?
Sorry, pull back into town.
Hey, we're pulling back into town. Stop digging. All right. Copy. I be advised, Hernandez is fucking hurt.
I'm trying to find him, but he keeps moving.
He's right behind next to you, Chang. Jesus Christ.
I am
blind. He's literally
right
in front of you.
He's to your right.
Work on him when we get into town.
Ooh, shots east.
Shots east.
Three, we are covering southeast.
Alpha, we're coming southeast.
They're coming from southeast, is that what you said?
Negative, we are covering southeast side of town.
Oh, okay.
Seven, this is three. I just shot from our last spot, but on our
check.
Yeah, good.
Hernandez, catch up to where we're at.
Alright, let me check. Negative.
We're south of you.
Incoming, boys, take cover. Yeah, I'm taking contact to
west.
Chang
was just working on me.
Turn around.
What?
I think you're going the wrong way. One second.
No, they're up here.
Alright, boys, we have a resupply marker. Buddy teams at fucking most. I'm headed there now because I am black.
Where is the resupply?
Hey, who do we still have to the fucking east?
Hey, if you need a resupply,
I think it's Hernandez.
Yeah, I need another rocket. Or another rocket launcher. If you need it.
Cop, if you need a resupply, buddy teams fucking to the resupply marker on map north of us.
I see Chad Sam to my east.
Roger that. Looking towards it right now.
Alpha, can you go grab Chesane?
Ooh, one of the Blackhawks.
Where is he?
By RPG.
He's to the east. He's by OP Fonto.
Copy. Alpha, we're fucking removing.
So it's like we gotta go east.
I have no mags. They're all gone.
I, as he said, as Mari said before, move up to the north and resupply. Also, you lost all your mags after you got shot. They're just in that house.
That's fucking retarded.
That's fine. Oh, we're taking rocket fire.
Bravo, what's the holdup? What's going on over here?
Hey, I'm kinda stupid. I don't know what a resupply marker looks like.
It's fucking stupid.
It's marked on map. It's in the middle of town.
Oh, roger that. Yeah, I see that now. Almost got crushed by that Chinook, or by Hawk.
I have no idea.
Carpet that, I'm awake.
Are we looking up?
No eyes on Chesty, he might have keyloaded, I can't find him.
Oh, there you are. Hey.
Yeah, looks like he did pull back now.
Copy.
Yo. Oh, dude, I hope to, dude. She's kind of hot. So, yeah. All right, people. Yeah. I try to have a life outside the unit. I try, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'll be online tomorrow too. Oh, maybe online tomorrow. I don't know. I might have another date. I don't know.
1-6. I'm coming back to you.
Copy, yeah, just go back to where we were, southeast.
Roger that.
I think, Ben, I'm right behind you, we can get a stitch.
Yeah, 1 second, when we get where we're back to where we're going.
Alright, once you get over here, start digging trenches. Yeah, it was a kilo. I don't know where he was. I couldn't find his fucking body, so we couldn't put him in a body bag.
Custard, I might need a DC and then rejoin.
What's that?
My settings are all over the place.
Only way. Okay. Yeah. If it gets to be too much, then I'm just gonna do it. Alright, if you do DC, give a bunch of fucking metal gear to size before you do.
Alright. We're taking shots from the southeast and the southwest.
Alright, call that out
somewhere.
Shot southeast.
Shots 002.
Yeah, one guy just ran out to the that's where we took fire from. To the north.
Yeah. Copy. P advised PID targets as well. There was a couple friendlies by that Blackhawk.
I'll do that.
Yeah, I don't know if I have any open stitches, but you can check.
Where we begin our push onto the white tasking lines, so just stand by one, but we're gonna start heading towards the airfield.
Okay, copy.
What was that?
Any word on Chastain reinserting?
Nah, it's gonna happen when it happens, dog.
Hey, where's Barnett at?
He's right here. Yo, as a medic, you gotta fix your eyes, my dude.
Alright.
I already told you my settings are all shit.
Turn your monitor on.
My monitor? Fuck you.
I mean, that might be part of the problem.
Yeah, or skill issue. Who knows?
Listen, hey, I'm a fucking good medic. One thing
maybe your broken knees, maybe fix them, that might help too.
Oh, fuck you too!
This dude sat here and said, he's like, I don't know where Hernandez is. And he was literally, rubbing shoulders with him.
Alright, so, in my defense, my energy was all the
best. Yeah, and look at Chastain, what he just said.
Dude, I couldn't even find him. So that'll need to be relayed on BravoComs as well. So once he goes down, Someone needs to take FTL and tell us, because none of us knew.
It's all good, Chang, which is fucking uncomfortable.
Poncho, you love digging trenches?
I'm up here. Digging zigzags.
Alright, boys.
I know,
even though
we're about to move.
We are just to the south of
the silence. I don't know. You're still digging. You know what? I'll just help you.
Pasha's just killing time.
Essentially.
So once everyone's apparently green and all ready to roll, we're gonna start doing the white task one.
We will be pushing to FFA Sally to our east.
FFA Sally to our east.
Reference map FFA Sally.
Reference map FFA Sally.
What does FFA mean?
Never mind, disregard that. OP Fanta is gonna be our spot. Once everyone gets OP Fanta, we're gonna start pushing.
What flavor of Fanta are we talking about?
Alpha Bravo, reference map. We are gonna be the south side of the push towards enemy FOB.
Disregard what I just said. We're going to hit enemy FOB. See the south line marked on map? That's where we're gonna push.
If you reference your map to our east, there is line for all squads to enemy FOB.
Three copies.
We are gonna be the southmost squad pushing towards that enemy FOB before we head south to the airfields.
Alpha copies, how many times they're gonna change the mission?
You know? Alright, so let's move. We're gonna move to this intersection.
Start moving to the intersection, then we're pushing east.
Time now,
start moving.
Copy, right behind you.
Oh man, I can already feel the frames.
You can feel them? Wow.
Yeah, that's how slow they are.
Mine's only a 13, but it's running decent.
Same.
Mine's at a 20.
Wolverines, let's pull short. We want to move on that enemy FOB at the same time as the entire platoon. So
mine's on 20 and I'm on high settings.
Copy, I'm just going to hold on OP Fanta. Alright, gentlemen, once we get OP Fanta, we're going to hold.
Copy.
Seven, this is three holding at OP Fanta.
Wrong comms.
Did that come across 2 and 3?
A firm.
That sucks.
Copy, all con, this is 6. Read 3-0 times enemies plus 1 times mortar inside enemy FOB.
3-0 times enemy in a fucking mortar possible.
All con, be advised, we have 3 times enemy infantry squad and 1 mortar inside enemy FOB.
Interrogative, you said 3-0, not 3.
Yeah, I just did the math down to 3 infantry squads instead of 3-0 infantry.
All con, go ahead and head towards your position.
I mean,
1-4, 1-4. So copy.
2-5,
so basically
we're saying we're gonna die. Alright, Bravo. 3 infantry squads, so 30 guys, plus 1 mortar team, and the FOB, so just be prepared for that.
Wrong comms.
I was wrong comms?
Yes.
Yes,
actually.
You want to actually
Is that the FOB over there?
30 enemy in the FOB. And Barnett,
you all right, let's push three.
Start pushing three.
Copy right behind Hernandez.
Let's get towards the south a little bit.
Get towards the south.
Just south of the road.
South of the road.
Copy, pushing.
I think we're taking fire.
Negative, that was friendly. That was a blue.
Shot with fire, did we take fucking contact from anybody?
Negative, that was blue. That was a 5.56.
Copy.
Someone was trying to shoot me, shot it.
I watched this guy look at the ground and shoot the ground with the DMR.
I just noticed that all these ops are named after drinks.
Whoa, incoming.
Rockets, rockets, rockets. Contact southeast.
Are you just gonna send it? Let's close the distance, boys. Hey, should we just truck some nades up? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, Fernandez, hold up.
We're holding on OP Coke.
Hold OP Coke.
Alpha copies, holding OP Coke.
Bravo copies.
Hold OP Coke. Y'all doing green?
Green.
Green. Take then.
Green.
Alpha's Robin's green on Medi.
Alpha, say again.
Alpha's green on Medi.
Hey boys, put some 40 mic mic on if you want.
Hey gentlemen, if you have 40 mic mic, put it on.
What's the range?
If we can bounce, let's do Alpha Bravo, Alpha Bravo. Let's get into 40 mic mic range. Fucking kill that thing.
It's about 100 meters out.
Alpha copies, are we bounding into the town?
I would bound south, and then kind of take this hill to the south side.
Alpha, we're gonna be fucking bounding with Bravo, we're gonna push south.
Cause we wanna be able to get 40 mic mic in there.
Alpha, you going first, you want Bravo?
Is that a ammo kicking off, or is
just push Alpha first.
Shots.
Come. Alpha, we're pushing south.
Hernandez, come to us.
Roger.
Copy, moving south.
I'm on y'all 6 right now.
Copy, I see you on the map.
Sox, go ahead and catch up with the rest of the squad. Oh, you're right here.
One, wrong comms, two. See, I'm not the only one.
Fuck you, Chang.
I was reloading. Back in.
Copy. covering.
Jet right there. There's a jet hanging out around there. Yeah,
well, incoming from 041. 042.
That's such an easy kill right there for you, bro. It'd be so bad.
Boys, keep your eyes open for fucking sniper. One is, sorry, four is taking contact. Sniper fire from close to our pause.
Be advised, there is a sniper west of our pause. Up comes.
Bravo copies.
Four is taking sniper shots.
You can stand up. Look, this is your chance to.
Alright boys, fuck it, let's get in there. Push it towards the FOB.
Alpha, be advised, we're gonna start pushing in.
Copy, I'm with thick pen.
Be advised, I just stuck an enemy jet to the southeast.
Let's go.
Moving, right behind you.
Copy, you saying you're taking contact southwest?
Where's Hernandez?
Hernandez, did you say you're taking contact southwest?
No, I said he took out a jet to the southeast. See that smoke, yeah.
Yeah, frames are dying a little bit.
You should see the pilots trying to come in to reinsert, guys.
Here, we don't want to get the,
those outside buildings that we just ran past.
Copy, thank you, Alpha.
Bravo's holding for medical, holding the eastern road at the moment.
Copy, thank you, Bravo.
Chang, we need you, Bravo's okay.
I'm seriously hitting Hernandez.
Hernandez is down.
Hernandez is down. Alpha's hurt pretty bad. There was a couple guys laying prone in this fucking.
Yeah, I copied that.
Hey, Justin, can you give Song some sand?
Solid.
Hernandez is like right behind us. Oh, they're carrying him.
Advise, we are now pressing to the north of the FOB.
PID northeast of FOB, we have 4th squad crossing northeast.
Friendly's to our north.
Copy, yeah, contact north.
4, no bad, thanks for, I don't know, our pilot there.
Friendly north, friendly north.
PID north, friendly north.
PID north, friendly north.
I think they sent a couple of shots our way, though.
Actually, you want Bravo to keep on this road, or do you want us to push?
Yeah, let's do.
Good copy.
What's status on Hernandez?
He's still with Chang.
Copy, Chang. What's the status on Hernandez?
He's about to stay with us.
Good copy. Dog, fucking.
Actual advice, another squad's engaging contacts to our south southeast.
Blue train
to
green train.
3. Actual copies.
Be advised, there's contacts, believe south southeast. Yep, contact south southeast. 4 is in contact.
Robert, that was south southeast, correct?
Affirm, lots of contact, 180.
On the hill line, 181.
How's Alpha doing?
Copy.
Alpha's good other than Hernandez.
I'm orange.
So no one needs a stitch?
I need a stitch.
Fucking, I believe all of Alpha needs a stitch.
Alright, come to me because I don't want to run out of the open.
Hey, if you need a stitch, go to Chang. He doesn't want to go in the open.
Copy.
Custom enemy position is marked by red smoke at this time.
Copy that.
Enemy position marked on map, or not on map, fucked by smoke.
Chang,
did you
here.
Mark that red smoke?
Negative. Whoever's to our northeast is lighting them up and they dropped it.
Copy.
And it's back.
Oh, nice. If I had an arm like that, I'd be in the NFL.
Hey, Hernandez. Alright. Oh, damn, I lost a lot of blood again.
If you need a stitch, come to the my position in this area. I don't know.
Hey, Chang, off the pause now. Yeah, just drop in there, we'll take care of it.
What was that?
Chang, on my pause. To the southwest.
Southwest, alright. Hernandez, come on. Hernandez is up, but he's AFK.
Good copy.
I'm back, I got food. Harry, my question is, how did you not get killed by that guy? You were right next to him.
Oh, I got fucked up, don't worry.
Because the guy was busy trying to shoot at all of us at the same time, which means you didn't mag dump on a single person.
Dude, it was stupid. He didn't shoot when we just came in the open. He shot when we started looking the other way.
It's a Korean spy.
Yeah, I'm thinking Zeus was doing it. Alright, Maori's gonna go stitch.
Just hold your position, boys.
Does anyone know where Chastain is? I wanna go brag something to him.
No.
James, let me know when he's up and we can release him back to his squad for security.
I think he's back up.
He's back up
now. Okay.
Oh, okay, so Eagle, he shot it out the sky.
2, 3, I got Eagle headed south to defend the perimeter there.
Oh.
we're too close in that one little area. We need to spread the fuck out.
Yeah, that, and we got, I think Poncho just booked it south.
That's not good. I wasn't done stabilizing.
Poncho, why are you going south?
I'm taking a look.
All good, buddy. At... I know you're on these comps.
Four.
Oh, so we're bunched up in here.
Just hold this down. Make sure we're all fucking good. Yeah. We still have an airfield to take.
Poncho, stop moving for a second. Yeah, you still need
Fucking goddamn Thickpin, you green, are you good?
Thickpin's green.
Poncho, you getting work done right now? Hernandez, you good? Hernandez, you good?
I'm green.
What is it, cook off if I hit a- Copy, you're green.
Ugly, don't do it.
Shh.
I'm green, sorry, I was eating.
Are you good? I heard you, Prince.
Poncho's back in.
Yes, yes. Poncho, you green?
Green indeed.
How you guys doing on ammo?
Green. Let me count my matchup.
Thickpin, how you doing on ammo?
Oh, we're taking shots in the southeast around like 140.
Heavy machine gun armor.
That's armor?
Sorry. Fucking fire. Poncho, how you doing on ammo?
Hey, Mallory, if you're on
I'm good, I got 16.
I gotta take a piss real quick. Just monitor.
Hernandez, how you doing on ammo?
I got 20 minutes.
Copy.
Left.
That's it, I got you.
Okay, thanks.
I think.
See if you 762.
Yeah, I have 762. Don't worry about it, Renan.
Damn, bro, why can't we all just use the same mags? That'd be. I don't like how the plane flank gorgeous.
Yeah.
It's pretty
sick. Hey, be advised, once this contact goes away, we're gonna start being pushing to 134 rally marked on map. Fucking. Goddamn southeast, copy.
Bravo, copies.
Actual copies.
Alpha, be advised. One sec.
Thank you, Alpha.
Alpha, be advised. So once that contact is ended,
like
southeast 134 rally marked on map. I believe it's clear.
Alright, let's move. Time now. 134 rally marker southeast.
Alpha, we're moving. Time now. Fucking southeast to the 34 rally marker. That's so hard to say, 134 rally. Like, why don't they just
it
name
really
it?
Is. Why is there no 2 in there?
What? Is that a rocket that flew over us?
That was a rocket that just went over my head.
Yes, it was.
New.
So it's definitely not clear.
That was another rocket that just went over.
It's not
yeah,
on
anyone. Taking rocket fire. Yeah. Rocket fire from the...
I'm in this spot right
here. Chang, when you get a minute, Barnett needs to be stitched.
Tell Barnett to stop and go back.
Crossing.
Hey, where are we going? Where are we going? Fuck, back up.
Didn't realize he wanted a grid wrap.
I didn't. We were running up the hill. My bad.
Oh, there he goes.
I was trying to take out the contact, I didn't realize the rally was mine. Spread the fuck out, get off the hill. Hey, spread the fuck out, get off that hill, get off that hill, get off that hill, we have it fucking marked.
You can go with Bravo or Alpha.
Just make sure we fuck up. We got a new pass numbers overhead.
I'm checking right now. But yeah, my arms and my legs are like messed up. Give me a sec.
Hernandez, stop moving. I need an ace report, guys. Poncho, you up?
I'm up. I'm right here.
Take pin, you up?
Pin's up.
And Hernandez. So Hernandez is the only one that got hit.
Affirm.
Copy. Actual, you up?
Affirm.
Copy, were you hit?
Negative.
Copy, anyone on Bravo, you hit?
Bravo's good. Chang's
copy
good.
That. Chang, I need you on Hernandez pause, he did get hit by it.
Move it.
Let's head south. Just push a little bit east towards the tasking line.
Copy, I'm working on Hernandez at this time.
Okay, how much time do you need?
20 seconds.
Bravo, you up?
He has 15 seconds.
Bravo's up.
Alpha, let's start moving.
Copy, right behind.
Alpha's gonna fucking move. We're half and half on you.
Copy.
Hernandez is us.
We're moving south along the task line.
Copy that, actual Bravo is just to your east.
Copy. We're gonna converge from you.
Hey, are we running the black line or white line?
Black line.
Copy. Tasking line marked on map, it's gonna be black, we're gonna be running on that.
Cool. Sorry, now we're going along the east line. It was black to white.
Be advised, we're now on the white fucking
mark. So we're going on the white line now.
Affirm. Yeah, we're just pushing south to that white tasking line and then over east and then south. So a little south, east, south.
Hernandez, you back up, you good?
Yep, I'm green.
Actual, how many mags do you have for 7.62?
9.
Copy, yeah, I have 5.
You want a few?
No, I'm good, I'm good.
Brother, you put in more firework than I do.
I know, I carried fucking 32 at the start of this.
Yeah, I'm pushing my
IR 32.
How the fuck are you almost out?
Because I'm a badass.
Damn, I really am a fat bitch, being an ATS guy.
Yeah, my retake.
Actual, be advised, a high to the south is taking off. Bearing 200.
Yeah, it's being called out.
Yeah, it's being called out.
Like seconds after you did. Like, not even seconds actually.
You still running suppressed or not?
Hey, are we still fucking silent or are we going loud? Or shit. Oh, we. Wrong comps. Actually, are we going loud or are we still
sniper, silent? Sniper, sniper.
Yeah, stay quiet. Fuck that.
Stay quiet.
No problem, you want to bound this?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah, we have a sniper.
Copy that. We'll pass south. Be advised, we are taking sniper fire.
Alright, 3, we're gonna go south. Let's move now. 1's gonna hold for us.
Hey, stay out of contact. I've copied. Alright, gentlemen, we're starting to fucking move time. South. Yeah, I noticed you were already way the fuck up there with 1-1.
Don't hate us.
Smoke out.
Good contact to our southeast prone. I hate this fucking bleed over, dude. If you're too quick. Bullshit.
Contact is where?
Southeast.
Contact southeast.
They are prone.
Contact southeast and prone.
How far close? Some distance?
Hey, so let's hold this.
Towards
the top of this hill, and then we're gonna let one push.
Bounty. Hey, we're gonna be holding here and one's gonna fucking bound in front of us.
Copy.
Just get eyes as much as possible.
Why did he say that like that on comms?
Say it again?
Why did he say it like that on comms? He was like, 5, this is 6.
Because they tried calling him a couple times, he didn't answer.
Oh.
And that is a big difference, yeah.
I didn't even hear it, so.
Because there's a lot of chatter.
That, and there's a lot of fucking shit going on right now, too.
Affirm. Alright, so one is passing by us right now. They're gonna get set probably a hill or two ahead of us, and then we are going to push back from that. I want to take this ourselves.
So we're bunny hopping with them.
Affirm.
We're gonna set up this red rock at the turn for you guys to take the turn into you guys' path. Your path hill.
Three copies, we are off mic now.
Alright boys, we
is
are
like
Oscar Mike time now, we're gonna head south along this line.
Oscar Mike time now, south along line.
Does she any fucking 40 Mike Mike status?
Yeah, 40 Mike Mike fire. Got hit in the head by 40 Mike Mike.
How are you not up?
Shang, Sox, Leech over at Bravo's location.
Alpha, how are you guys doing? Did she even get hit by the 40?
I got hit.
Zai.
Thick pin.
Copy, how bad?
Wolverines, we are going to head towards this black-white
split.
The chest,
but I'm still up.
We are the black tasking towards the southeast, but we're going to hold towards one spot.
We got enemies 1-5.
So copy, Bravo is down.
Taking up an advantage.
Left east. Copy that, Bravo.
I'm injured as well.
I don't copy shit, dude. Comms are going chaotic right now. What'd you say?
Just head
south. Yeah, I'm just getting tipped by rockets.
Let's right now. We're gonna meet up with 1-1. They're taking contact direct east.
I have copies.
I'm great.
Dickpin, say your last. You said you are good.
I'm getting medical right now. Should be good in a second.
Good copy.
Alright, green.
Going on right now. Poncho, you good?
I'm good. Hernandez is bandaging back there.
Hernandez, are you good?
Yeah, I think so.
Come to us then?
One of the medics is just...
Where are you?
I'm just with some medic who's...
He's way behind us. He's back there. I can show you.
Bravo's about to be up.
I'm gonna take him right now.
Once I'm up.
Copy.
They're both like over there.
I'm moving up right now.
Alright, y'all good?
Good.
Yeah, one of the medics was just stitching me.
Copy, let's start heading south. One guy is getting medical, the rest of us are moving now.
Copy that.
Moving.
As you approach, there's 2x enemy armor. It's inactive.
As you approach, there's 2x enemy armor unactive.
Yeah. Ah, damn it, bro. I probably should not have used my rock.
Out of trenches.
Think pin's down.
Copy.
I'm moving them.
Go ahead and start pushing it for tasking time now.
Sounds good.
Kilo, you know, oh shit!
Uniform.
Rocket, rocket, rocket!
Three, we are going to push time now.
Copy, be advised, RPG on the ridgeline.
Copy, moving.
Yeah, copy that. Let's push time now, southeast along our passing line.
Alpha, we're moving now southeast on task line.
Roger. Oh my god, we're taking that mortars or something.
Poncho! Poncho's down, Poncho's down.
Boys, let's keep moving. Bottom stack.
I'm back up.
How hard?
Bowery.
People need to just keep freaking moving. I think I'm Zeus healed.
I think we got Zeus healed.
Alright, copy. Let's keep pushing southeast, boys. Come on. We need to move time now.
Yeah, we all just got Zeus healed. Alright, yeah, Alpha, we're moving now.
Alpha up front, Bravo in back. Let's move.
Alpha's up front.
We're
up
front.
Watch those fields for mines and enemies. Are we allowed to use grenades in this or not?
Just make sure you're not near friendlies when you do it.
That's all good. Don't push the main fob yet.
Give it just a shot. It just holds shy.
Yeah, copy, I heard that. Hey, we're holding shy. Do not go to the FOB.
Got it.
I was told to push a second ago. Alpha, could you send someone to me to cover me? You have one covering you. Just push. You have an entire fucking squad covering you.
I'm so glad that JSOC did not bomb the hell out of everything else. I got friendlies to the west. Other side.
Chang, this is Custed. I have all of one covering you. You're funny. I'm not fucking joking.
He's not
I called
joking.
It up.
Oh, okay.
You good, Poncho?
Yeah, this is just getting annoying.
Push southeast.
Appreciate it.
Oh my god, another rocket. Go for one. If there's nowhere good to hold up in your box, clear to push south to the hills there.
East now.
One copy.
What's east?
Chang is west of us.
Are we gonna push now?
Okay.
Hey, we're gonna have to push up to the FOB wall. The entrance is on the west side.
Alpha, push the FOB wall. Do not enter.
Three, we're gonna push up to this wall. Do not breach it. It's on the west hand side.
Do not breach wall.
Entrance is on west hand side.
Hernandez is down.
Hernandez is down.
Was that a mine?
Hey, they're shooting through the fucking walls, they're shooting through the walls. Flash
out.
Shooting through the ESCO, I can't see.
Yeah, copy that. Throw a 40 mic mic on the wall, yeah.
Smoke.
Military target. Whoever's up by that log, if you want to throw a frag onto that wall, just clear it a little bit.
Throw a frag on the wall.
Hey, firm, someone just ran up to the bunker and is down big time.
Thank you.
kidding me?
Seriously, dude, they're shooting through the fucking...
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, they're shooting through the wall.
What the hell was that?
Is this 1-3?
This is all 1-3.
I know.
Wow. So who ran up to the bunker?
Didn't everybody? Are you talking about when I was one bunker?
No, I watched someone from Alpha run up to the bunker and get annihilated, so I was like, I'm gonna go help them. And I took 2 feet next to the wall, and I triggered probably 5 or 6 mines.
Damn.
Yeah, that was bullshit, man.
Oh, okay.
That was absolute dog shit.
There's a flagpole here, we can teleport to it.
Alright boys, dude, get loaded up and let's fucking move as fast as possible.
Through the teleport, 1-3. Fernandez, through the teleport. Now are you good?
Yo, I wasn't running. That couldn't have been a fucking landmine. I wasn't moving. Yeah, I was close then.
Mari, I'm waiting on you.
Hey, that was bullshit on the fucking comms. Helios deleted us because they know they fucked up.
Get in, bird.
But it was very accurate. What the fuck? Get in the bit. Okay.
All in, good to go.
Hey, all convoys, make sure you turn your fucking terrain all the way down so you can see landmines.
Hey, yeah, there was the landmines. My fucking vision is all the way down. I can see the bare minimum ground. There was
no
mines.
Yeah, I'm with you on that.
Helios is trying to fucking back it up because you know they can see through the fucking HESCOs. We can't. That was not cool at all.
Get out and fucking haul ass.
also good news, I'm still tired anymore.
What?
My character's not tired anymore.
I think Hernandez was left back in the main base.
Yeah, I believe so.
What?
Hey Alpha, I guess have your fucking mine detector out.
Copy. Copy.
Due diligence and all that.
Yeah, Poncho, just have your self stick out.
There's such a bullshit way to
Dude,
die.
There were no mines there.
Because those weren't mines.
There was no mines there. It was 40 mine mics and AK fire.
Because this is what the ground looked like whenever up along the wall when I died. There was nothing on there.
Yeah, I ran up. I didn't see anything here, you guys.
I mean, I don't disagree with you guys. What I'm being told is mines. What I felt was not mines.
That's okay. Hey,
so
remember, Poncho's our
after
streamer. Remember, Poncho's our streamer. He can fucking prove it.
I was sitting there behind a rock when I fucking got
and
killed.
And Hernandez is also streaming, so...
Speaking of Hernandez, do we have him?
I think he's behind us.
He's at FOB.
He didn't teleport.
RIP.
He didn't teleport.
Some asshole just tried to shoot at me on our own team.
Watch it, they're gonna pee on you.
Head west side.
West side.
User in your channel timed out.
Head to the west side, let's go.
Where fucking 1-1 is, just sitting on the outside.
Power's down.
Fuck me.
Got it.
I think one guy's still over there.
Lethal took head.
Justin, it's back that way.
Back north?
Just check.
Actually, what's your location?
Maori's down. I think he's KIA.
Maori's not KIA. Bravo's on top at the moment.
Yeah, so that was definitely another blue on
blue. Blue on blue.
Back in.
Squad to the west of us lit us up, so we're coming along the wall.
Alright, let's move. Fucking one side, come on.
Where is Bravo at right now?
Are you fucking
Bravo, west side, let's go.
Are you guys still taking contact here at the airfield or not?
Move up the entrance, let's go.
Talk about it after. We'll talk about it after. 1, 3, 7. Stack up together in this FOB. I want 1 taking the south side, 3 taking the north side. Move when you're set.
3, right, we are taking the north side.
Ready to push south in the FOB.
Let's have Alpha front.
Cross.
Go for it. Cross.
Alpha right side of the entrance to the FOB.
Alpha left side.
Inside,
Alpha, where you at?
I swear to God, who's ever doing that?
Stop throwing fucking flashbangs in the open, please.
Alright,
use frags if you're gonna shoot them.
Alright, Alpha.
Yes,
where we at?
Let's go, you're stacked. Push in.
Where's Mari?
Poncho, Alpha, let's go. Take the left side.
Copy, move. Copy, moving.
Mari, you up? Bravo, go clear those northeast buildings.
Clearing now.
I'm gonna go check
clear.
On. Alpha, go clear northwest.
Bravo, moving, northwest. Northwest bunker.
Yeah. Actual, another squad's cleared the northeast buildings. Pushing for the bunker on the northwest.
Copy.
Good, sucks.
Clear, friendly coming out. Friendly
Chastain coming out. Is clearing
bunker's
that.
Bunker's clear.
I think Maori's AFK.
Maori is AFK. You type that in chat.
Three copies.
Alcon, be advised. RCE will be getting with the platoon CE. We are going to debt these buildings, and then we're going to move out to the north.
I'll give that to Alcon.
Bravo copies.
Be advised, we're going to be detonating these buildings in this area.
Which buildings?
Pull out of the FOB.
So,
Poncho, get with NA, stay within the FOB. Everybody else is out, back to the north.
Yeah, I didn't hear you over the comms. What happened?
Alright, do you have any more charges on you?
I have only...
I don't.
Hey, Poncho.
My... I'm busy right now.
Okay, never mind.
Okay, I have, a bunch of M112s and a demolition charge.
Alright, try to get one demo charge in this barracks right here.
Alright.
Alpha, we're going north.
Raj, Mari's it.
Hey, Poncho, are you on SquadNet as well? I'm sorry, fire
copy,
team.
Copy, yes I am.
Can you just let your fire team know we're fucking head north side unless Chang's already doing it?
Copy, hold on.
Sorry, I kinda...
Hey, Custard, are we just gonna leave Maori? Are we not gonna, like, pick him up?
I can't pick him up. I tried.
I mean, you can shoot him in the leg, then, but, like, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not shooting him in the leg.
The fuck is he now?
Just hold clear to here, boys.
You want trenches?
Couldn't hurt. I feel like we have a little bit because, our CEs are gonna be setting up.
Anything else? Anything else in there?
Poncho, what's your location?
That should be for now.
Alright.
Yeah.
Hernandez, follow Custard. I'm busy doing, demolitions
right
now.
Alright, so. You're good.
If you need more charges, I got 4 more.
It's okay, you can hold on for them.
Right.
Bowers back. Bowers back.
Hey, buddy.
I had to calm down.
Yeah.
Nah, bro. I hear you.
Dude, that pissed me off. It was fucking friendly. And everyone was like, "Oh, don't worry about it." Really? That's the second time today.
No, no, no. Like, don't worry.
Yes.
Someone needs to tell me to stop saying, "Don't worry about it." Like,
which one? Which one? How to hear you?
That was Denton that said, "Don't worry about it."
I'm on it right now.
Were they shots or what was it?
It was shots from the guys on the other side. They lit us the fuck up.
Can you scream? I can't hear anything you're saying.
Yet one was already there.
So I said,
when we
done,
fucking turned the corner, they started shooting.
Yeah.
You can go ahead and put any additional charges in those two guard towers.
Alright, got it. Got it, got it, got it.
Ancho, what is your status in there?
Working within that to set up additional charges on these bunkers. ETA, 5 minutes.
Copy that.
Oh, hold on, I gotta figure that out. I think...
Hey, gentlemen, go ahead and dig in trench up.
We are green.
If you haven't done so.
That's a bomb, that's not intel.
It's funny, they say, hey, don't do blue on blue, even leadership does, but yeah, Vince was like, oh, hey, don't worry about it.
He just wants to handle it afterwards.
Yeah, he probably wants to handle it in-house, he doesn't want it affecting the op. That's what he's trying to do.
Which is fine, but it won't be handled.
Oh, no, it will. Trust me, Vince is one of those people. Because one, I will make sure he handles it, and two, he will do it on his own.
God, you're fucking...
Yeah, Vince is actually a good dude. Great. It's a fucking annoying. Unit-wise, I don't know that it'll be handed. He'll do his best, is what I'll say.
Yeah. But if this happens again next stop, then, you know, I'm taking my dick out until I'm like, no.
Well, it's happened to us a couple times with King J, so I can miss, but...
Yeah, don't forget they dropped those bombs on us earlier. So.
Yeah.
Maybe they just have a thing for 1-3.
I mean, Kelsey is on their, in JSWAC, so that would make sense.
Where the fuck is everybody else?
Well, I just like his address, dude. If you want to go, check it out on it.
Have any of you guys seen Thickpen? In enemy?
Negative, we're north side of combat. Yeah.
Where the fuck is your name?
Right here.
Yeah. Where? Oh my god. Okay, yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna be detonating charges while we're getting exfil, alright? Right? So
okay.
We're gonna do it when in the bird.
Alright.
Alright, boys, we are headed to LZ Kiwi to our
northwest. We're headed to LZ Kiwi to our northwest.
Sorry, to our west.
Are we indexing or not?
Northwest, you will be left behind.
No words been said, we're just gonna be extracting. Roger that. Is this extract RTB?
Yeah, it seems like it. 950.
Extract RTB. That was the difference between extract RTB and index.
I mean, we're T minus 4 minutes still in the op, so.
Relay or less?
Do these things actually have a time limit?
What's the difference between,
No, they just like
RTV or XL RTV and indexing. Technically, we're not indexed yet because we're gonna be RTV. And once we have RTV, and we are at our base, then it's indexed.
Ah, okay.
As soon as the bird lifts.
No.
Affirm.
Keep your eyes west for the show when we take off.
You mean east?
I did, yeah.
How do you disable the spot over there?
I was just looking and like my car was looking.
Keep your eyes. Say again?
These better not be pussy ass bombs.
They already went boom.
Yeah, they're...
Switched.
The fuck?
Channel switched.
That was rough. What was that?
So it looks like half of us frozen.
Yep, I am seeing that.
Anuncia, if you could get me a count on how many guys still need to get their brown berets.
All con, this is six. Sorry, where, count on are you the front of the formation right now?
Yes, I am the front of the formation.
Zero from three.
Alright, so Alexander.
Alexander's the front of the formation, guys. On me, facing north.
Facing. All right.
Lines are facing north.
Like full fucking.
No, like Alexander's up front.
Arms are facing north.
Line up. In formation.
All right, boys. Form up on me. This is an actual formation.
Hey, Linus, how you doing?
I don't know why. Whenever you were speaking earlier on the radar, I couldn't hear you.
I don't know why either. It's odd.
I'm just gonna form up off me, so.
NA, you'll be behind Granger.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah, I got.
Yeah.
Anyone call on me?
Poncho, thick fan, move up a little bit.
How many guys are here? And how many are? You can tell me kilos if you want, but just how many are here? How many LOAs?
There you go, Chuck Poncho.
And 86s.
Granger TC.
Back that line looks like a bag of smashed assholes.
Close off, you're on NA's left and get rid of your base cover.
We got a breakout yet?
Six.
Martel.
Negative at this time. Alcon, I know I caught a chunk of zeros from 3 and 1.
I should be at the front.
Need breakouts.
Does my face look all fucked up? I know, I feel like I shouldn't be in the front of the picture. No, you're just
right,
the way it is. Gotta roll with what God gave you. Yeah. Sorry.
Somebody have Dick Pence take half step backward.
Bloody and stuff.
No,
it's not bloody, it's just that way.
Hey, Sigmund, take a half step backwards.
Got me. Anybody else?
A face only a mop.
What did you say? You're gonna
join up? Gotcha.
If you've already reported up, please re-reports because of that server spike. I have one.
Take your shots yourself.
Good.
I'll just
go shoulder to shoulder.
How do you forget?
I just make sure you guys, line up like 0 from 3. Right behind 4.
I only need one beret.
You only need one? Okay. Sorry, Cooper, they only need one beret.
Oh, 6.
A firm.
Okay.
Every.
6 LOA, 1.
Aries, this is the current count 1 times from 5. DJ Mason.
Roger, thank you. Alright, fall in!
Dude, fall in!
User in your channel timed out.
First class Vincent, see the report.
First squad, report.
5 packs on ground, 6 LOA, 1 DC.
Thank you. Second squad, report.
Sergeant First Class Vincent, 7 boots on ground, 5 LOA.
Third squad, report.
Sergeant First Class Vincent, 9 boots on ground, 4 LOA.
Can I hear you if you're talking?
9 boots on ground, 4 LOA.
Thank you. Fourth squad, report.
Sergeant First Class Vincent, 4th squad reporting, 4 boots on ground, awaiting 4 more, 2 LOA.
Thank you. Fifth squad, report.
3.
Sergeant First Class Vincent, 7 boots on ground. I'm not sure how much LOA that ranger knew that.
Alright. Thank you.
God.
Alexander.
Report.
My ship DC.
Post.
You good, baby.
Let me get DJ Mason post.
What does post mean? I'm new.
I love him.
Just go
up to the front.
Come up front here, Mr. Mason. Come stand in front of me. There we go. Go ahead, salute. All right. Go ahead and drop that ugly black beret on the ground. Step on it a couple times. Lieutenant Cooper, go ahead and give him his brown beret.
Stepped on it as well, as ordered to.
Wah.
Go, Billy. On the white line right there.
Go ahead and put that fancy little brown one on.
There we
turn
go.
Face your platoon. All right, Vulcan Platoon, Private Mason has recently completed basic training and joined your ranks. Give him a round of applause. Whoa! All right, Mason, go back in formation.
Thanks up.
All right, I promised you guys something special. Corporal Thomas, post. So for those who do not know, the unit has a special thing for Patreon supporters. There is a special super duper, way too much money to know what to do with level called the Unit Daddy, and Corporal Thomas has gone ahead and forked over a buttload of cash and is now Unit Dad. So Corporal Thomas, go ahead and slap the captain.
Oh, Daddy!
Super two?
Yeah, kill him.
Hoo-ah!
Worth it.
Vincent, tell me you got you clipped that.
Double tap the bodies,
double tap the bodies.
Over here, Thomas. Get his
ass. Yeah, right here, good.
Yeah.
Which one?
Get him.
This one.
No, I saw for one hit, hold it, no.
Chase him all down.
Get him.
Chase him all down.
Get him.
Oh,
yes. Yeah.
Gonna make headlines.
Yeah.
What a man.
Perfect.
That was amazing.
Yeah, so they're dead now.
I did work to point out if you weren't supposed to at least shoot one of them, so now you owe me $300.
Now he gets to do that once a month, that each time he buys it.
Yeah,
anyone else want to do that? $150.
No.
Actually,
pass.
Why not
by show up? I get shot by my own corporal.
Sounds kind of worth
love
it.
We'll go back here now.
Maybe on tax time.
Can I shill for Patreon?
These Americans are crazy.
Not yet, Martel. Wait for out
just
there.
Just give me headlines, Lieutenant.
He's dead, sir.
He's coming back.
He's not dead in our hearts, Martel.
Oh, he lived? Okay, that was funny.
Wait, he is among us answer. Once again.
You, didn't you failed to kill me. I'm the Terminator. All right, very good. Thomas, you happy?
Yes.
All right, that's a special thing you get to do if you guys find yourself in possession of an excess of cash. You get to slap the captain. What? All right, so now the silly shit is out of the way, onto the serious shit. I am super proud of you guys. That fucking convoy ambush was fucking chef's kiss. I know it didn't get as much as we would have liked to with the convoy contact, because some of them got stuck in the trees, but we did what we could, and the JSWAC boys were kind enough to go ahead and mop up your strays. Anuncio, you got anything for these guys? Any PTSs?
Negative. We'll handle it all in platoon debrief.
Roger that. JSWAC, you got any PTSs for those guys? If any of them are still around?
Negative.
Martel's breathing
nope.
In my ear.
Right.
Martel, you're hot, Mike.
Comfortable.
All right. The Legion boys around, they got anything?
I think they've died.
Gotcha.
No.
All right. Helios, you got anything? No? All right, well, so that we don't have to continue to hear Martel heavy breathing into the mic like he's on a date. It is you. I'm watching your little voice thing going.
Yeah, it is you.
You've been breathing deeply into my fucking ear for like 5 minutes.
We'll go ahead
Jesus
and,
Christ.
We'll go ahead and head on out here. You guys are dismissed.
Okay, dismissed.
Dismissed to platoon.
Fallout.